candlelight and roses. And this little country chapel that's almost falling down. There'll be tears in this old farmer's eyes this evening. When I give my one possession to that city boy from town, his hair is a little longer than we're used to. But I guess I should find something good to say about this man who's won the farmer's daughter and will soon become my son-in-law today. Mama left 8 years ago, December, and it was hard to be a dad and mama too. But somehow we made it home of this old farmhouse, and love was all my baby ever knew. See, he could be the richest man in 7 counties and not be good enough to take her hand. But he says he really loves her, the farmer's daughter. And I know the farmer's daughter loves the man.